Yep, that's the third one. Yep, that's how it starts. The amusement park. Yeah, the graphics are good. This I don't know if this one came out still in the 90s or in the 2000s. But graphic-wise it's good. You notice here that the graphics are more like blurry and things like that. In the second game, the graphics are also like this, but because I have the I went to search online for a patch to fix the game because it wasn't playable. Almost. They also fix like the graphics as well, so that's why the Silent Hill 2 game that you just saw me play, it's much more clearer because it has been enhanced. Jesus Christ, I don't know how to talk. I still haven't found a good patch for Silent Hill 3, but I don't think it needs one. I haven't tested it a lot. Yeah, I was doing like a because Resident Evil Village came out, I was doing a Resident Evil-a-thon per se. I played 2 and 3 remastered and I was going to play 4. But I didn't want to get like Resident Evil burnout. So I said, well, I'm just going to play some Silent Hill to rest a bit from the Resident Evil franchise. I played 2 as well. Now I have 1. Now I'm playing 3. Oh, I also played Resident Evil 1 and 0 too. So I played 4 Resident Evil games already. Normal. Oh, the first thing I'm going to change is this. Jesus Christ, the buttons here are all wrong. I'll change it with the No, I mean her way of turning is just cringe. And there was an option to fix it in Resident Evil 2. I don't know if there's here too as well. Let me see. Yeah. Aha. Me see if it's better now. Oh wait, I forgot to. Enter. Thank you too. Yesterday I had someone in here that also liked a lot of Silent Hill games. It's a pity that he's not here today. I think the three of us could really have a good time talking about the Silent Hill franchise. Now how do I? Oh, fuck it. Okay, thank you. See, good luck. Stay safe. Ah, now it's better. It's a popcorn wagon. No. Wow. She dies. Oh, after all, oh, she doesn't. Oh, so I think what I did was you're supposed to trigger her death in the game. I just triggered it in the wrong way because I think she gets hit by a train or something. It's okay. Hell of a nightmare. Get up. Giddy up. Dan, 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 dan.
Okay, I will. I love you too, Dad.
A detective.
Hold on. There's someone that wants to meet you. Just let me have an hour. No, half an hour of your time.
My daddy always told me not to talk to strangers. Following me? Do I have to scream?
Sorry. I'll wait here.
Da-da-da-da. Ooh. It's a safe point, Heather. That was easy. At least she doesn't get tired as James does. Can I go in here? I can. Huh. A pistol. Yeah. Missy. Shoot it again. Again. I think you have these monsters on Resident Evil 2. Resident Evil. My bad. Silent Hill 2. It's a monster, I killed it. Yes, give me bullets. I can't tell from... Should I call the police? Oh, so now they look at everything I can interact with. In Silent Hill 2, they would only look. Let's see. Don't have a map. Oh. Spoke too soon. Can I make... Where is the map? Aha! Nope! Aha! This is what I want. Ah, now it's easier. Yeah. This thing is huge though, holy. No! Oh! Holy mackerel! Holy dogs! No, I hate dogs! Well, these ones at least. I hate these ones. So, what? I have to... Oh! Do you actually die? Thank you. And this... Let me go. I don't even want to know how my health meter is. It's not that bad, actually. So, there's a door there. That I didn't check out. There it is. Bet it's locked, but yeah, it's locked. I didn't check any of those doors as well. Let me see. This is the elevator. This is the exit. Nope. And nope. Let me just put this a little bit lighter. It's dark as fuck. Brightness level. Should be okay now. Oh yeah, a lot better. This is where it came from. I'm guessing I can't go to any of these stores. Yeah, they're all blocked. So my only way out is up the stairs. Right there. I know it's here. Now it's here. I don't know. I don't even know how many bullets I have left. What the hell? By the way, if the game is too loud over my voice, please tell me. Oh, I don't think I have any more. Yeah, I don't have any more bullets. Holy. I can't too heavy. So let me see. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Haha, juked. They don't notice me, that's okay. I can't go in there either. Jukes, son. It's a bakery. What? It's bread. Wow. Crispy toasted bread right to your very door, everything on sale. Helen's Bakery. Get juked again, son. So I have, can use this. Yep. What does it say? House key. This key was dropped in the store. My best sellers. It's a bookstore key. Holy there! How there are so many of them? How are there so many of those? And I still juke them all. Boom. My best sellers. Just looking at something here, isn't it? Oh, it's because it's just a way out. Oh, this is a puzzle. Let me see. Locked. Let me see, and I think there's a place where I have to put the books, and it will give me the code. That's something like that. Yeah. So one Yeah. Five. So it's 5, 4, 8, 7, 9. Five, four. Let me see. Wait, it's Foul is fair. Fair is foul and foul is fair. Put these books out of order. Yeah, the code isn't clear, I think. Yeah. 8754. She does get tired after all. And she's going to pass out, most likely. Oh, she didn't pass out. Thought she was going to. Oh, they did it again. It's a nightmare. And now you are trapped.
Not even a kid could believe in this.
Oh shoot. Ample. Ah. Well, guys, I think I'm going to wrap it up today. I think we did pretty well. We finished Resident Evil 2. We got a little piece of Resident Evil 3. Usually I don't stream on weekends, but I will most likely not stream tomorrow, but maybe there's a small chance I can stream. It depends. We'll see, but thank you guys so much for the follows. Thank you guys so much, and if you want to come by again tomorrow around this time, I will try to be here. If not, then see you on Monday. See you guys.